You have to forgive yourself. Forgive yourself, Marla.
Okay.